I got a new rifle, so I thought I might do an unboxing video on it to show everybody. So get ready. So first things first, we are going to do a safety check. There is no magazine in the gun, and the chamber is clear. Now we can begin. This is the Smith & Wesson M&P 1522. It shoots 22 long rifle, and it has a A2 muzzle brake, and Magpul front and rear sights in flat dark earth, and a 10-inch M-lock slim handguard with a 6-way adjustable stock. The Smith & Wesson 1522 comes in multiple color choices and camo patterns. My rifle is done in cryptic camo, which in my opinion is one of the coolest and most realistic camo patterns for this rifle. If you like this rifle, be sure to check out the other color and camo choices online. The gun comes with one flat dark earth magazine that holds 25 rounds, a front sight adjustment tool, a chamber flag, a lock, a registration card, an owner's manual, a rail for your M-lock handguard, sight adjustment instructions, and a brochure for your accessories. This concludes my unboxing video on my new 1522. My favorite part about this gun is the cryptic camo. We got big plans for this gun. We're going to videotape everything, so stay tuned. Thanks for watching. Until next time, goodbye everybody. This concludes my video on bye everybody.
We have big plans for this gun and we're gonna get it all on video.
Hey! It's my turn to be in the spotlight. Oh, I forgot.